I mean, look, he's not really that dirty. It's just he has good aim. Obviously, he's fucking Radiant Valorant, right? Of course, he's gonna have good aim. Only reason he won that fight before this is because he's abusing right ankle peaks. It's not hard. I can do the same thing.